130 yards now.
Bill's got a very tough lie here.
Looks like we have some sort of sea monster in the water hazard here.
I believe that's a Kraken, Bruce.
It looks like he's going to go with the 9-iron. That may not be enough club.
Well, he's definitely going to lose a stroke on this hole.
If you're a golf commentator, you whisper. It's what you do. If you want to save 15% or more on car insurance, you switch to Geico. It's what you do.
This golf course is electric.